Now, ladies and gentlemen, Robert W. Morgan.
KHJ Los Angeles.
6 o'clock, and good Morgan to you. Beautiful people of law. I wake up every morning about 20 minutes before 6. And all, I wake up every morning to Angela Davis, Linda Kasabian, and nerve gas. And I would like to say this. Isn't there any other kind of news happening anywhere, man? Can we talk about Vietnam or Spiro Agnew? Huh? Or ecology? Anything. Angela Davis, please come back, baby! In the Robert W. Morgan. It's going to be hot today and hazily sunny. Guess who?
to make sure I got that record played before anybody got up to hear it. It's a hand-me-down world. Guess who? I'm KHJ 605 now with Robert W. Morgan. Tina Delgado is alive and not worse.
Not everything in this day and age is plastic and super automated. And to prove the point, the Vienna Sausage Company has declared this Old World Tradition Month. Here's how you can celebrate it. Just serve Vienna pure beef knackwurst. One bite will tell you this is lean, tender knackwurst, made with a genuine old world recipe and tender, loving care. Serve it up the old world way with potato salad or sauerkraut or maybe some cabbage. Vienna knackwurst is easy to find, too, because during Old World Tradition Month, we've stocked extra quantities at supermarkets, food stores, and delicatessens everywhere. Come on now. Celebrate Old World Tradition Month now with Vienna pure beef knackwurst.
Vienna mixes pure beef nutrition with old world tradition. Vienna, 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 Vienna,
Vienna, Vienna. KHJ tips you to take one student films, presented by the Laguna Beach Free Clinic. I didn't know they had a free clinic there. Far out. At Laguna Beach High and the South Bay Free Clinic at El Camino College through August. Take the August off-ramp. Call the clinics for details.
93 KHJ.
The stars won't come out if they know that you're about. Cause they couldn't match the glow of your eyes. And oh, who am I? Just an ordinary guy, trying hard to win me first prize. Oh, Candida, we could make it together. The further from here, girl, the better. Where the air is fresh and clean. She told me so last night. Said she saw our children playing in the sunshine. And there was you and I in a house made in no lie. And all these things were yours and they were mine. Oh, my Candida, we could make.
That's a group called Dawn. In reality, that group is really Tony Orlando. That's from for the So What Underground. Candida from KHJ at 6:09 now with Robert W. Linda Morgan.
Gee, Mrs. Robinson, I don't think I should have a drink with you.
And here's to you, Mrs. Robinson. Simon and Garfunkel are at Sears on their six greatest albums at special low prices.
You got a groovy thing going, baby. You got a groovy thing.
Wednesday morning at 3 a.m., the Sounds of Silence album, Parsley, Sage, Rosemary, and Thyme.
All the hippies seem to get the jump on you.
Plus The Graduate, Bookends, and the all-time Bridge Over Troubled Water. Run to Sears now.
But you can take a cross-town bus if it's raining or it's cold.
Simon and Garfunkel albums. 8-track and cassette tapes also specially priced at Sears.
Keith, it's great to be back home. Home is where I want to be.
Sears sale price for the regular $369 albums is now just $288. Other albums and tapes reduced to $344 and $488 during Sears' great sale. Don't miss it. 6:10 in the morning from KHJ. I'm going to play the Bobby Sherman record a little later, and I spent all day yesterday listening to it at home, playing it good and loud with earphones on, practicing singing along. So today when I do it in Bug You, at least I'll be doing it in key. Thanks for listening.
Good morning, starshine. The earth says hello. You twinkle above us, twinkle below. Good morning, starshine. Lead us along, my love and me as we sing our early morning.
That's where it is, man. There's always something that is where it is, and that's where it is. 6:14 now with Robert W. on KHL.
What if you could have a brand new car priced at $1,795? What if you could get up to 30 miles on a gallon of regular gas but enjoy the kind of comfort you're used to? Well, your local Buick Opel dealer has the car to fit this description. It's GM's lowest-priced car, the new Opel two-door sedan Model 30. The only import car with a GM mark of excellence. And since it's sold and serviced by Buick dealers, Opel has more dealers than any other import. $1,795 is the manufacturer's suggested retail price of Buick's new Opel two-door sedan Model 30, including federal excise tax and suggested dealer new car preparation charges. Destination charges, optional equipment and accessories, and state and local taxes are additional. So see it now at your local Buick Opel dealer showroom. Buick's Opel Model 30, priced at $1,795.
KHJ weather.
Hazily sunny today with a high of 82, up to 83 Orange County, 94 in the valley, and 70 along the beaches. There'll be light smog right now, 60 in Hollywood. And tonight, James Dean, Natalie Wood, and Sal Mineo star in Rebel Without a Cause, a dramatic and touching story with James Dean at his best. That's tonight at 11. In color on Los Angeles 9, and you'll be able to buy a James Dean t-shirt in the lobby if you drop by the station. Which is, where was I? Fresno. What do you mean, am I going back? I just may. 616 at KHJ and Diana Ross.
You are, no matter how far, just call my name. I'll be there to hurry. On that you can depend and never worry.
Record. I was busy reading my memo about not reading. I'm on the air. I'm going to have to take an Evelyn Wood speed reading course to get this all finished by the time my contract's over. 619 in the Morgan from KHJ.
I decided I'd have to put on a few pounds and develop my chest and upper arms.
Current Olympic decathlon champion Bill Toomey talks about building up and filling out.
I really became conscious of nutrition.
Bill, would eating more snacks help me?
Well, if you want to build up, snacks alone don't have the nutritional balance you need. Nutriment does. Nutriment's got 20 essential nutrients to meet your body's needs. One serving of Nutriment has more protein than two milkshakes.
Good meals, exercise, and Nutriment helps build you up and fill you out. Nutriment.
Claro, Lemon Go Lightly, the new spray-on hair lightener.
Lemon Go Lightly.
New Claro Lemon Go Lightly, with rich Claro conditioners. Lightens your hair with lemony freshness.
And a little help from the sun.
Lemony fresh, lemony fun. Lemon Go Lightly. Lemon Go Lightly, Lemon Go Lightly. Lightens so gently under the sun.
From Claro.
I realize everybody's got to get their feet wet. Just be sure you don't drown, sir. 620 in the Morgan from KHJ. My telephone number is 520-1970, and I just want to keep it all together, man.
Don't know when it started, just how long it's been, where it began. Turned out that way, yeah. Oh, and this is how I wanted to stay. Oh, I just wanna keep it together, forever and ever. I just wanna keep it together, forever and ever. I'll be yours forever till the day.
Together, but I've been able to do that in the past, and I see no reason that I won't be able to. Well, I see several, but I think I will be. Paul Davis in a KHJ hit round at 6:22 with Robert W. in the Morgan.
To help make this a swinging summer, A&M announces the release of 9 big ones. 9 new albums guaranteed to tickle your fancy. Are you ready for Come Saturday Morning by the Sandpipers?
Come Saturday.
Troubled Times by Jimmy Rogers.
Troubled Times.
Song of Joy by Miguel Rios. Gula Matari by Quincy Jones. Mona Bone Jacome by Cat Stevens. It Ain't Easy by Ron Davies. By Poco Harum.
I was weeping.
Barrel by Lou Michaels. Or The Last Puff by Spooky Two. Yes, all of these heavies are made for you by A&M Records.
The largest selection of records and tapes, all at discount price. I just made a lot of that up. The largest selection of records and tapes is at discount record stores. One's at 463 East Colorado in Pasamandina. Presented by Argo.
93 KHJ.
Beneath its snowy metal golden sea, the unborn grass lies waiting for its gold to turn to green. The snowbird sings a song he always sings. And speak to me of flowers that will bloom again in spring. When I was young, my heart was young then too. Anything that it would tell me, that's the thing that I would do. But now I feel such emptiness within. For the thing that I want most in life, the thing that I can win. waters flow. Spread your tiny wings and fly away, and take the snow back with you where it came from on that day.
KHJ.
Wow. Like that loving spoonful drum. At 6:20, we're now going to draw 6:26 with Robert W. Morgan and Gold from 1966.
Oh,
once I met the devil. He was mighty slick, tempted me with worldly goods. He said, if you can have your pick. But when he laid that paper on me and he showed me where to sign, I said, thank you very kindly, but I'm in too great a mood of mind.
That blood, sweat, and tears, that part where the trumpet goes... That's where I really zap my tuner up real loud, and I get no spatial distortion. 6:33 now with Robert W. on the Enormous 93. And you're invited to a free stereo component show sponsored by Pacific Electronic Stereo today through Friday, 4 p.m. to 11 p.m., and Saturday, noon to 11. Major manufacturers of stereo components will be on hand to show their new wares and answer questions about any aspect of stereo sound reproduction you may have. Things that have been bugging you all these years, you'll find out there. Hear demonstrations of four-channel stereo, win free prizes like $638 worth of tape accessory kits. I wonder what that is. And what would you do with $638 worth of it? Just drop a coupon in the box at the show and check out your tape recorder, amplifier, receiver, and record player free of charge. You'll hear leading authorities give free seminars like Dr. Amar Bose talking about spatial distortion in loudspeakers on August 21st at 9 p.m. Meet Playmate Barbara Hillary speaking about Dr. Amar Bose. Don't miss the Stereo Component Show today through Saturday at 2828 Wilshire Boulevard in Santa Monica. Check the L.A. Times for more information. That's the first time I got done with that while background music was still playing. Don't miss Creedence in concert along with Booker T and the MGs and Wilbert Harrison. See Creedence at the Forum August 29th. Tickets at all Southland agencies presented by Sight and Out of Sound. No, Out of Sight and Sound. 520-1970 is my telephone number from KHJ. Should you need for any reason to get in touch today, it's 6:34. This is Creedence in concert here now.
Just got home from Illinois. Lock the front door, oh boy. Got to sit down, take a rest on the porch. Imagination sets in. Pretty soon I'm singing. Listening to Buck Owens. Do, do, do.
Cadence! I've always wanted to talk like Humble Harve. I wish a lot of things I wish I could do like Humble Harve. Like work 6 to 9 at night, for instance. 6:36 at KHJ with Robert W. Morgan. A lot of you, I realize, especially a lot of the young guys listening, always want to say, man, I wish I could be a disc jockey. Wow, that must be really groovy. And it is. Pretty good life. I mean, look at Les Thompson. And you must think it's a very glamorous job to have and a groovy situation. Well, it is. But just to give you more of an insight into actually what disc jockeys go through on a day-by-day basis, I'll read you one paragraph from the memo I received this morning, just to give you some showbiz know-how. To the boss jocks from... I'm having Dutch build foot-square pigeonholes in the booth, where I'll be leaving your memos and correspondence and other goodies in the future. This should be ready within a week and will be mounted on the wall behind you. Each jock will have his own slot, and you should check it before your show each day. Thank you, and have fun.
Today, our Canada Dry Hidden Eye visits a cast party thrown by Will Shakespeare, the controversial English playwright who, in a daring break with contemporary theater, insists his actors be completely clothed.
That is correct. We even make them cover their faces.
A gutsy concept, fella. Say, this is some wingding. Are all your parties as successful as this one?
No, they used to be complete washouts, but now I serve Canada Dry, and things really swing.
So Canada Dry tonic water and bitter lemon do make a difference.
Indubitably. At the party I threw after the opening of Hamlet, the cast lay around like dead mackerels. So this time I decided to serve the best. Canada Dry tonic water and bitter lemon. And, as you can see, all's well that ends well.
Hey, a great name for a play, Will.
You must be joshing.
At your next wingding, serve Canada Dry tonic water, bitter lemon, and club soda. They do make a difference.
P.S. Some of you have been going to the bathroom during newscasts. As discussed in a previous memo, you should have taken care of that before you left the house.
93 KHJ. Good evening, sweet darling. May I ask your name?
24-7. This is J. Paul Huddleston, KHJ 2020 News. A massive search in the South Central area early today for Angela Davis, following the report that her car had been seen near the home of black militant Franklin Alexander. Police Sergeant Haig telling KHJ's On the Search Scene reporter Scott Hodges.
The sergeant from Southwest Division located a Rambler station wagon that belonged to Angela Davis on 50th Street between Wall and San Pedro. We surrounded the area with the idea in mind that she may possibly be there. The FBI was contacted. They came to the scene. We eventually went into the house, and nobody was there.
Alexander's home was searched with the permission of his wife. Alexander said later when he returned that Miss Davis's car had been parked there for nearly 3 weeks and hadn't moved. But it was nowhere to be found this morning. Miss Davis is wanted for murder in connection with that fatal courthouse shooting in San Rafael 2 weeks ago. Linda in for more long questioning. Details upcoming on KHJ.
What is the answer you seek each day to find? Is it the answer you need for peace of mind? Could there be
aluminum chlorhydrate.
Aluminum chlorhydrate is the answer. It's an Arid Extra Dry, and it's the one spray ingredient that helps stop perspiration wetness best. Use Arid Extra Dry every day to be sure. It has what you need to help stop perspiration wetness best. Arid Extra Dry.
Linda Kasabian will be back on the witness stand today for the 18th day of testimony in the Tate-LaBianca murder trial. It had been predicted that she would wind up her testimony yesterday, but all hopes of that were dashed when Charles Manson's attorney, Irving Kinnerick, launched what promised to be another extensive cross-examination of the witness. The new area concerns vibrations Mrs. Kasabian says she heard in her head during and right after the murders. And defense attorney Ronald Hughes told KHJ's covering reporter Bill Brown.
I think that anything that, she says about her head and the universe and where she sees her role in condemning Manson certainly puts into good question her credibility.
A teenage girl has told a municipal court that murder suspect Danny Grosana had been living in that downtown Skid Row apartment 2 weeks before a police raid on the building that resulted in the fatal shooting of two unarmed Mexican nationals. This when police raided the apartment and searched for him. The officers, five from Los Angeles and two from San Leandro, are standing a preliminary hearing on manslaughter and assault charges stemming from the mistake shootings. The witness at the hearing, Barbara Gunderman, says the murder suspect used to go with her sister and that she had met the suspect at the apartment twice before the fatal shootings occurred. A liquor store along North Huntington Drive in El Sereno was bombed during the night. A city fire dispatcher telling 2020 News.
There was a bomb set in the parking lot. And it went off, and bomb fragments flew around and broke windows. And that's the extent of it.
The blast also smashed several other windows in the neighborhood, but there was no fire, no injuries, and no motive for the attack. Here's a message from your Southern California Gas Company.
Now, off to the left of our bus, we have the world-famous Hollywood Hills. Well, you can't see them today, actually, but that's where they are. And over there, that would be Mount Wilson, if you could see it. Now, over there... That would be the downtown business section. Well, it's a little hard to make out today, but...
When you look out and can't find a mountain only a few miles away, you know Southern California hasn't beaten smog yet, even with the best programs of air pollution control in the country. We've been working on the problem at the gas company, and we're developing some answers. Specifically, natural gas for fleet vehicles. Any fleet with centrally located servicing and refueling. And natural gas costs less. It works, and it burns cleanly. It looks like the next logical step for Southern California. Maybe someday soon you'll be able to look out at the mountains and see the mountains. At the gas company, we're investing in tomorrow.
The tallest building in the city is over that way. Oh, no, it's over there. Well, you can almost tell.
It turns out the sea disposal of that deadly nerve gas didn't go quite so smoothly as expected. The Navy reports its special satellite navigation equipment lost track of the ship carrying the gas as it sank in the Atlantic off of the Florida coast. And elaborate experiments designed to determine whether any gas was released into the sea ended in failure. And the Navy has abandoned its efforts to make that determination. The Navy says there's no threat, however, to human life. The U.S. is advising Israel to hold back its charges that Egypt violated the ceasefire along the Suez Canal. The State Department says there is no definite proof at this time that Egypt moved missiles close to the line after the truce went into effect. The U.S. doesn't want Israel to upset the start of the peace talks at the United Nations with repeated charges that just cannot be proved. In New York City, two gunmen robbed actress Zsa Zsa Gabor of jewelry last night as she returned to her hotel room. New York City Police Sergeant John McGuire telling 2020 News...
They got a diamond ring, $500,000. Pair of diamond earrings, $100,000. And a turquoise ring, $25,000. That's $625,000
total. Miss Gabor was not harmed during the holdup that occurred in an elevator of the Waldorf Astoria. And it was the sound of bullets to mar the midnight hours in Akron, Ohio. These were the sounds as a mental patient, Vincent Amelia, held police off for some 6 hours with his stepson as a hostage after first killing his estranged wife and wounding three other persons before barricading himself in the home. Tear gas was finally lobbed in the house and Amelia came out. The boy had been shot in the back and he's reported to be in fair condition. From Al Albert's sports desk, Sandy Vance returned to the Dodger lineup from Spokane last night and hurled them to a 7-2 win over St. Louis. Montreal came in with a 7-4 victory over Cincinnati. Claude Wright picked up his 17th win of the year last night as the Angels blasted Cleveland 12-1. Detroit trimmed Oakland 3-1, while Minnesota got by New York 8-7. In football, veteran Ram defensive end Greg Schumacher has been waived after x-rays showed that he suffered fractures of two vertebrae in his back last Saturday against the Dallas Cowboys. And in basketball, the Lakers report that Ernie Killam, second-round draft choice, has been sidelined with a dislocated foot and will be forced to miss the start of the club's practice sessions, which will begin next month. KHJ News Time, 6:49.
There's something new happening every morning in Los Angeles. At 10:15 sharp, the doors swing shut and the most exciting plane in the world is off to Chicago. The TWA 747. After you get used to having more room than you ever dreamed of, you settle back in one of our new custom-built seats. Your lunch is cooked to order in one of our six big kitchens and served by one of our many hostesses. After lunch, if you're traveling first class, you can even climb the spiral staircase to the penthouse lounge. Nearly 500,000 people have already flown TWA 747 over 1 billion passenger miles. Now you can fly TWA 747 from Los Angeles to Chicago. Somehow, you feel more important on TWA.
Now TWA 747s fly to Chicago every morning at 10:15. Starting September 1st, TWA will add a second 747 flight at 2 p.m. Los Angeles weather just ahead of much more music and Robert W. Morgan. Look for low clouds this morning, hazy sunshine this afternoon. We'll have a high today of 82, light smog in the basin. Here in Hollywood now, it's 60 degrees. This is J. Paul Huddleston, 2020 News. 93 KHJ.
Espresso coffee tastes mighty good.
You can understand why I've gotta get back up to that sugar shack. Whoa, baby, to that sugar shack. Yeah, honey, to that sugar shack. Oh, yes, to that sugar shack. And now that sugar shack queen is married to me, yeah. We just sit around and dream of those old memories. Ah, but one of these days I'm gonna lay down tracks in the direction of that sugar shack. Just me and her, yes, we're gonna go back to that sugar shack.
Flags down all over the studio as Robert W. Morgan plays a Golden from 1963 by Jimmy Gilmer at 652 at KHJ and Environment 70. Buffum's altogether shop within a shop where the Mini is alive and living with the Midi and all that's news and back to campus fashions. Midi skirts jumpered over pants, fringed westerns. I don't know what it means either. I'm just kidding, you know, I'm not reading this for my own amusement. Midnight cowboy jackets, all in Buffumans, Environment 70. While you thrill to the live sounds of the Arabian Aoud and the Indonesian sitar, see native dancers and hand craftsmen at work. Read a copy of the Free Press to find out where all these people are at. And Madam Fifi will read your future. It's part of what's happening now at all 9 Buffum's fashion stores, including downtown Long Beach, La Habra, and Lakewood. Jock note, Aoud isn't pronounced that way.
It's Chevrolet savings time at your Chevrolet dealers. That special time of year to get special clearance deals on America's most popular cars. Cars like Impala, the number one car in the country. Big size, big performance, regular gas. And Impala's traditionally higher resale value leads its field to trade-in time. Test drive and test price an Impala at your Chevy dealers now. But hurry, before Chevrolet savings time runs out on you.
6:54 in the morning from KHJ, where you can get your favorite hit happening. It's 7878-200 from the Valley and West L.A.
You're alone and in a corner. Your only motor is a piece that appears in the nearest mirror. You gotta get it going.
Somebody, everybody's got
need somebody, man. You gotta get along with people, because you never know when you're going to need them. Those are the Supremes on KHJ 656. Robert W., Good Morgan from Rock and Roll Romper Room.
You know, I'm not sure if I dig the whole marriage scene. I mean, it's all right for some people, I guess, but I don't know if it's today. I mean, you know what I mean, today? Today. Today is you live free, man, woman, love. Oh, you know? I mean, you don't need a diploma, do you?
Lovers and Other Strangers, in color, from ABC Pictures. Rated R. Under 17, not admitted without parent.
Lovers and Other Strangers, opening today. An exclusive engagement at the Village Theater in Westwood. If you want to go to Westwood to see a movie, that's up to you. Released by Cinemarama.
7 reasons why grabbing a snack at Jack in the Box is better than grabbing a snack at Maxine's in Paris. Number 1.
No heavy silverware to lift.
2.
No parsley to throw off your plate.
3.
No plate.
4.
You never have to leave your car at Jack in the Box unless you want to wash up or whatever.
Now what if I walk through?
You can still wash up or whatever.
Ah.
And best of all, no violin music at Jack in the Box. I'm going to wash up.
Jack in the Box. Speed, convenience, and the intimate atmosphere of your...